degrees of hell, but I'm up in hell.